welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and alongside me at the microphone is Stuart Robson, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield would be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Opportunity! Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop. So the corner played into the box and clearing it away. Paulo. Kors. He could pick out a teammate. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Possession changing hands. This is Kors. It didn't happen for them. Union regaining possession. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Darshain. Madison. Or can they be creative from here? Fine work from Union to get the ball back. Can he put it in? Still a chance. And he clears it out of harm's way.
Well, they might be piling on the pressure, but they've got to make it count in those situations, that's for sure.
Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. And the keeper deals with the danger. Ramos with it. And a fine cross. And they deal with the threat this time. And here's Kors. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. This looks interesting. Options in the middle. And take it away. Union being afforded too much room. Must take the lead here. Oh, and the decision is penalty. A big chance for them to take the lead here. Well, he's avoided a booking, but the complaints continue.
And I can understand why. I think it's a poor foul. It should be a yellow card for me.
A goal! Accurate from the spot. So, underway again here. 1-0 the score. One. And White. Union come away with it. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. And he read it well defensively. And the emphasis is on creativity. Cross fired over. Not the best clearance. And that's an important intervention. It's opening up for them. How about the cross? Aware of the threat, solving the problem.
Well, the visitors, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
Really closing him down. Just lost his focus. Throw in here. Well, showing good defensive judgment. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Kwon. White. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? It looked as though it had a chance of going in for the equaliser.
It was close, it was a decent effort. Just need to keep plugging away now, and surely the goal will come.
This is Kroos. Ramos with it. Union showing good width. Not messing around with that clearance. And over comes the corner. And not an attempt he'll be terribly proud of. So nearly at half-time, and the home side trailing, albeit not by much. Stuart, your thoughts up to this point?
Well, it's been a tight first half so far, but they haven't quite shown enough guile in the attacking third. If, however, they can be more dynamic in the 1v1 situations, they have the quality to turn this around.
There will be 1 minute added on at the end. This is Kroos. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. And there it is, the halftime whistle. Second half underway, and Union hoping to build upon what was a mostly positive first half showing. On the ball, Ramos. Kroos. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. And dispossessed. Can he do it? Second goal for them here. And White. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Is Kroos. Kroos. Crossing possibilities. And the pass not finding its target. Slipshod passing. Takes the shot. And it goes to reduce the deficit. Still very much alive and kicking. Well, 2-1 it is here. Ramos with it. And here's Kroos. Promising from Union. Can they convert? And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see. So on with the action, and 3-1 the scoreline at the moment. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. It's still alive.
Well, you won't see too many better saves than that. It was just brilliant.
It might be on for them. Well, he's lost the ball. Madison. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Carvajal. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. Dangerous looking attack. It needs an accurate cross. And take it away.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, have enjoyed so much possession, but their attacking play has been too slow, mainly due to a lack of movement of the front players. At some point, they have to threaten the space in behind the defenders, otherwise they're going to lose this.
Now here's Fisher. Union moving the ball forward. Oh, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. And intercepted it. Madison. Darshane. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Gain possession. And space to exploit, maybe. Kroos. Chance to play it in. And a fine tackle. And fed forwards. Well, I must say, it did look so promising, but the flag is raised. Offside the verdict, Stuart.
Well, he's just too eager there. It's the right run, but he's made it too early.
This is Kroos. Possession lost, intercepted. Well, nearly there, this game almost over. And looking at the fans, Stuart, they appear to me to be more than a bit gutted.
Well, they've had no defensive game plan today. The forwards haven't pressed the ball. The midfield players have been outnumbered. And there is too much space between the defenders at the back. That's been the problem.
Well, unable to bend his run. Offside. Now here's Fisher. Back with Ramos. Possession lost. Madison. And that pass could be troublesome. And possibilities here. Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
Well, they're getting closer, but they need to take one of these chances.
Minutes to go. Union showing good width. But they took care of the situation defensively. Now let's see about the cross. A decisive clearance it was. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Madison,